trying to get rid of everything.
Yeah.
But these toilets are one of a kind. These are a rarity.
It does work.
Yeah. They're guaranteed 2,000 flushes. I feel like I just entered bizarre George world. I'm gonna get that toilet seat because that's worth a lot of money. You clean them, right? What the heck?
Just follow my lead. Bob.
Hey, George.
Hi, I'm Maryse.
Hi, how you doing?
Nice to meet you.
Good. Let's see what you got.
We've already got it online. I've got like 3 of them sold already. It's gonna be a very hot item.
There's no toilets in the world with my signature on it. This is like a rarity.
It says it's right here. I don't see it anywhere, do you?
Oh, there it is.
So my GPS has directed me to Mr. Stuff. What is Mr. Stuff? I have no idea.
All right, let's cut to the chase.
It's 800.
How about 9?
And why is my wife here?
One, two, three, four.
Hey, any reason we're at Mr. Stuff?
First thing I see as I walk into Mr. Stuff is my wife, my dad, Mr. Stuff, and a toilet.
That's not just any toilet.
Don't do that.
You put my face in the toilet?
That's his idea.
Don't blame it on me, but we made $800.
You didn't want me to take any money out of the bank account, so I didn't touch any money. We have 10 more in the truck.
You have more?
10 more? $8,000, Mike. Yes.
Number one, number two. Which one is it going to be?
I'm going to sell for $1,600.
You're going to sell my face for $1,600 in a toilet?
Are you mad, Mike?
Mad. I'm impressed. You sold used toilet and you made money.
It's your dad. George gets the job done. No, your dad is really savvy.
You think? Where do you think I got it from? Welcome.
It's just fun.
Welcome.
I'm not there yet 100%.
Frugal Maryse.
Oh my gosh. What does that even mean?
Frugal Maryse.
Frugal?
It's Mizan and frugality rubbing off on you. And I cannot be mad at that.
So how was your day? Super dad?
It was, I'll tell you
kids
what.
Are okay? Are they okay now?
They are fine, trust me.
Happy.
Yes, they're happy. Of course they're happy.
Are they
were with their dad all day.
How was my mom?
They're good. Your mom was fantastic.
Really?
We did a very good job. We are a good team.
Hey.
Where is your mom, by the way? I've been losing her all day.
Shocking.
Think they sell cowbells here?